Hello guys, we are going to be unboxing this. It's called Little Miss Ketchup, but you can call it LPS for short. This is all the LPSs, and you can see in the back that's the LPSs. And we have this one, and there's a surprise in there. So we're gonna open this one first. So it's like in a cot right now. Here's the LPS. It's an LPS, and it's a very angry one. I see. I'm gonna put it around. Now we're gonna open this little cat. I'm gonna try to. Maybe. Oops, got it. Didn't mean to. He's a little LPS, it's a little cat. And it says LPS, that's how I know. It's a little cat. It'll be standing. I think it was like this little dog pig out of there. Put together now. Yeah, I didn't know you out. Okay, the next one. Oops. Yeah, I'll put it up. Now we're gonna open up this monkey with its big tail. Ugh. I can't close the tail because it might break. And it feels really weak. And Sinella didn't get any LPSs. She got a cake. A little special cake, not a real life cake. We got this from Target if you don't know. So, this is the little monkey. The real style is like this. But I like it this way. Oh, and I put this little question mark here. Now we're gonna be opening the. I'm gonna try to open the dogs. Or is it a cat? I don't know which one it is. It might be like this one's mom. Because it looks really cute. I don't think I can. Can I have a little help here? Okay, good. Okay. So, I'm gonna put it right here. This is a little dog. This one might be a boy. This one's a little dog. Now we're gonna be opening the I choose this little sad one. Might be helping with this one, I don't know which one. I need help in that one. What's so hard to understand? I might choose another one. Why did the LPS do that make them put them so hard tight? No, kids can unpack them. Here's the little whatever this is. Or maybe I know what this is. Well, here it is. Okay, Now I choose next. It's gonna be a little one now. I choose this little one. You guys can't see. Let me just see. Never mind, it's in here. Ah! I didn't know little ones could be so heavy. Still. Okay, this, I got one now. I think I got a snail. I got a snail, but you can't turn its head. Oh. You can't turn its head. Okay. The next one will be this little, is that a little thing? That dinosaur? Oh. Oh. Oh, you can turn this one's head. So you see it? I think it's a boy. Yeah, it's a boy.
Is that like a turtle?
It has a tail.
Yeah, show it to the camera. It kind of looks like a turtle.
Yeah, but
it does have a tail, so maybe it's not a turtle.
Yeah.
It's like a lizard.
Yeah, it does. But a pink lizard. I'm gonna try to open this one, whatever this one is.
What is that? It's like a little lizard.
It went in my shot. Oh, got it. Here it is. I like its little mouth. I'll put it down on the table. Looks so cute. Okay. The second one I'm going to be opening is this one. It's one of the big ones. It has glittery ears. I love that. She should go first. Oh, I'm going to be opening this little owl board. You know what I forgot? To show them all the back. My other one is going to be... Maybe this... No, this. This little skunk or something. Dad, what is this?
Here, put it on the camera. Let me see.
What is that?
I don't know.
Look like the skunk and Auntie Mouse. Mm-hmm. His face looks like a skunk. Oh, this looks like one of the hard ones to unbox. I like the little ones more better. I mean the really good ones are so hard. Oh my gosh! I can't even do none of these. Okay, I'm gonna have to need a little bit of help. Let me just try. Okay, never mind. I need really help. I just have it. Oh, okay. Okay, this is the skunk and the mouse mixed together. Maybe somebody did something.
Maybe somebody can comment and see what they think this is. So what is that?
Look like somebody just put magic on them and then they turned into a skunk and a mouse. Because they ran into each other.
I don't know what that could be.
Might be a cat. No, it isn't a cat. It needs like pointy ears, not mouse. It really does look like a mouse, but the face is not. It might be a mouse. I guess it got a paint face on it.
It says Shug Gliderman.
Look, like they got a faint paint. Tell me in the comments if look like she got a face paint or not. Look like she does. Oh, this one's so easy. Oh, that's a pointy tail. Ow, my finger. Alright. A pointy part. Can you just please? I'll have to get his butt so I can get out. I might break its head off. Yeah. Come on, wake up and get out of bed! It's already woke up, but I need it to get out of bed. Please. Get out of bed! It's time to school! Are y'all being seriously right? I just want to throw this on the ground. The guy's doing chocolate. Pink, pink, pink. Oh. Here it is. I think it's a girl again. There's so many girls.
Can I see?
Okay. It's like a little sloth.
It doesn't look sloth.
Yeah, it is. So cute. This is slow. Oh, let's carry it. Okay, so this is the last one. I think I had to really get help. Because it was like a string on it. It's a boy. I'm gonna name him Max. I'm gonna have to rename all of these because I don't like these names. So right now I have like, look in the box. Look in the front. That's the picture of the man. See, these are all the ones we have. And that's the secret one. That's the one the baby sister has. We have this one. So here they all are. It's a magical rainbow. I just want to play this. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please hit the subscribe button and do the bell and leave a like to the video and please comment. Thank you.